greetings from the Gambia, west coast of Africa. I'm Fatoumata, Jallow-Tambajang. I will have been chosen as your guest speaker this year for the Julius Nyerere Leadership Center Presidential Lecture Series. And I've been chosen to speak on themes that are very dear to my heart. That's women, Pan-Africanism, and community. I will do my best on these themes to inspire you, especially young people, and to say that everything you do it well, with passion, and you will definitely succeed. I look forward to visiting Uganda after many, many years. I was there in Uganda about 30 years ago. And I'm sure so much has happened, and I'll be really happy to be among you, to interact with you, not as former vice president, but as an African mother. And African mother, a mentor, is committed to really champion the cause of women, and especially young women. You are going to be the future leaders, and we have a responsibility to help you, to guide you, to reach your goals. Thank you so much, and God bless you.